I'm Penny Cavener, Senior Director of Celestica Global HR Solutions in the global business services space. We have been talking about wanting to move to this cloud solution for quite a number of years. And so we started with the executive leadership team. We had to get buy-in from them. We made sure we tailored our conversations to each of those leaders individually to understand where they perceive to be their biggest challenges and how could this type of technology maybe help them propel further. We also had ADP behind us, helping us in that conversation in the background so that we could bring more information to the table. So we took a different approach on the do-it-yourself implementation on those modules that we had previously deployed under another platform. And then for everything else that was brand new to us, that was where ADP came in and gave us much more focus and dedication on their expertise. Through our partnership with ADP, we collaborated on a very extensive due diligence before we even signed a contract. And that really opened the door for an easier way for us to manage the budget collectively, making sure that we were not going beyond what we had originally agreed to, or if we had, was it aligned with our original objectives? We were able to work out a very creative approach, and that really made it much easier for us to manage the overall budget throughout the implementation. Couple that with having senior leaders, making sure that we have what we need to be successful, having a vendor, ADP, who knows you and understands some of the complexity of what makes up your organization, I think really is the key to being successful. When we announced Go Live, we knew the reward was right there. Part of my messaging to the leadership team was, it takes a village of people to walk with you, to stand by you, to continue to provide their expertise and their dedication and their commitment. We were more than colleagues, we were teammates. I think with any large project of this size and scale, change is always a significant component of the initiative. For sure, those people who were impacted by this change at first did feel resistant because it is a change to the way they're doing their job and what did that mean longer term. But I think that as we move through the journey and they saw more and more the capability of the technology and how their own skill set was being elevated because of it, that changed the game. I think at the end of the day, ADP are wherever we are and wherever we need to be. And that's the key for us.